guys, and today we are going to be unboxing, not opening the wrap, being off my presents, but we're going to be unboxing. So I have opened them. Okay, so first, I took some out because we went to store for my birthday, and here's the first one. Oh, it's like these, if you know Tsum-Tsums, maybe a Disney thing or something. I got these like marble ones, and they're cool. Look at these things.
Does anybody know Crossy Road?
Yeah, we have a few of those too. So there's some.
You would think Crossy Road guy.
I really like Crossy Road. So I'm going to maybe put this on my backpack, maybe. But that is my first Crossy Road guy.
Okay,
then.
Free gift.
And then we got $150. This guy here. This is, I guess, it's Captain America. Yeah. So he's also Tsum-Tsum. And
Disney,
let's get on to the next one.
Cars.
Oh, great, Asher.
New.
Next one. Hey, I really love playing around with cars here. So
me
here's
too.
One that I got. Actually, I love playing them. So here's one I got. Lightning. I also try to collect a lot of them. Then next one is this one right here. Actually, can you please turn that down for me? The next one is right here. Look at this. Woo. Then we can do the next customer guy. This is Bullseye, I'm pretty sure. So he is from Crossy Road. He's Disney Crossy Road. He's also pretty cool. Okay, next. This is a special pump. So, see here, the special metal dip ones. Silver, Silver Blast ones. Is that pretty cool? I got a Spider-Man. That Silver Blast one. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's go on to the next one. Okay, this here we have, it says, Puppy of the Greeks. So then, let's open it. Here's some cool markers because I love to draw. And then, these here. I'm recording. And these here are very special. They're not just normal colored pencils. These are special colored pencils. So I don't see. But we'll go on to the next one, which is. Angry Bird here. Angry Bird Go stuff. I love Angry Bird Go. So, I have two of these. But, sorry about TV in the background. There we go. That's how you open it. Okay, should I turn that down? Okay, I'll be back when I turn that. Okay, so then, here we go. Then, so it says like, you can like put it on your cupboard. First one. Oh, it's a pink bird. I already have this guy, but it's cool that we have a copy, so Asher can use it maybe. And then, another guy that I already have, needs a copy. And then, what are you doing?
Just taking a sign.
What?
Making my own sign.
Okay, this is Pink Bird. Oh, look at the Pink Bird. You got Pink Bird down. Woo. Can't take one out. Then this one was cool. Has three bluebirds. This is really hard to open.
Oh, do I need to take it out?
Oh. There is the three bluebirds. Oh my god. Thanks for it. Stop falling. No. Oh, let me go. Pink bird. No, this is bluebird. Bluebird. Okay. We got this guy. There's a pig. Then we got this. A mustache pig on TNT with a sign. And then we got Wafer. Here's Wafer. Okay. So we got all those. We can move that out of the way. The next one. I'm gonna go find. One is weird but true. Weird but true is 6. Sunflowers can grow as tall as 2 African elephants stacked up. So that's one of them. And then we got Tara and Bella, I think. And then sketchbook. Look at that. That's pretty cool. And then so I'll be back when I get those. Okay, we're back. First one. Ready? This one is a Wayne Timmons. Put on my wall in my bedroom. A bunch of these on the back. To the golf team. No, I don't think that's all the team. So is that? I don't know. And then, I think, is there anything else? No. Then, got a $25 gift card at Toys R Us. Then we got a, this is a t-shirt. Well, that I can wear that is Predators. I think it is Pecorine or PK. Open it, yeah, I'll try opening it. So that is...